Hi, I'm Shaun Leane. I'm the President of the Legislative Council in the Victorian Parliament, and I'm here to give an update of this week's sitting. This week, two pieces of legislation passed this House. The Gambling Legislation Amendment Bill 2023, which amends the current legislation to deliver gambling harm reforms and to improve the implementation, the recommendation of the Royal Commission into the Crown Casino and its licence. The other bill that passed through this House was a special investigator repeal bill, and this repeals the Special Investigator Act 2021. The special investigator was a result of a recommendation by a Royal Commission into the management of police informants, which was, I'm sure everyone read about it at the time. Both these bills passed without any amendments, despite there being some long committee stages, so they'll be sent to the relatively new governor for royal assent. There was other debates outside of the legislation in this chamber during the week, debates about rent freeze and caps, short form motions for calls for documentation, electric vehicle tax, solar power generation facilities, and a number of other topics. And there was a lot of annual reports tabled in the Parliament this week, including the Victorian Veterans Council report, the Victorian Law Foundation report, and the Department of the Legislative Council, which is the department that looks after this particular chamber and their members. There was a number of events, as there always is, outside this chamber around the Parliament precinct. Marie Edwards, the Speaker, hosted a breakfast with Menopause Friendly Australia. Their CEO, Grace Malloy, gave a presentation about how workplaces can be menopause friendly. It's something that our Parliament departments are taking very much into consideration. Respect Victoria had an event to mark the fifth anniversary of the historic passage of Victoria's Prevention of Family Violence Act. Respect Victoria do great work around this area, and it was great to have them in the Parliament this week for us to learn more from them. There was a reception for the Australian Diamonds, which was hosted by the Minister for Tourism, to celebrate usually successful 2023 campaign, which ultimately the Australian Diamonds won the Netball World Cup, which is a fantastic effort, and it was a great privilege for us to have the Diamonds in Parliament out this week. We're coming back in a couple of weeks' time for another week of sitting. The legislation that we will introduce, I will make sure that I give you an update of how that travelled through this chamber, that sitting week, and of course of other issues, so I'll see you then.